remove these two screws here. Lift out the top, pull out the filter, put the new filter in, hook in the top, refit the two screws.